Welcome, Jedi. I am Sun V of the Three. This is a joyous day.
The interpreters speak. Gaiden Ko's vision is genuine.
Gaiden Ko, we ordain you mystic. Be always wise.
You've learned well, and grown up a little too.
I needed your guidance.
Gaiden Ko's entourage grows. Interpreters await. Healers travel from the shrine. Jen Arse volunteers to lead his guardians.
Has Gaiden Ko's vision been interpreted?
The interpreters speak. Gaiden Ko's vision is clear, unusually so. He must see your force. Both sides. He cannot learn here. Gaiden Ko must travel with you.
If he is willing, Gaiden Ko is certainly welcome aboard my ship.
I will see the galaxy that made you.
We gain a mystic, now lose him to the outsiders.
I am not lost. The Jedi show kindness, patience, generosity. We should learn. Consider allying with the Republic.
You must decide your alliances on your own.
We will consider it, Gaiden Ko.
Carry Voss with you. Always.
I shall. Please, I must greet my entourage. Call when we leave.
Hello again, Jedi. I managed to get away from the embassy for a minute. Gaiden Ko, congratulations. I knew you could do it. And now you're leaving?
Gaiden Ko may lead his people into the galaxy. And the Republic.
A wonderful idea. But I'm afraid I can't allow it.
friend, Sophia?
It's all right, Gaten Ko. Your true destiny is just beginning. When the Jedi is dead, I'll explain everything. Stronger than you look.
I understand now. You're one of the Emperor's children, like Blasis.
I bear that honor, yes. I intended the pilgrimage to truly test Gaten Ko. Power or death, hopefully yours. The first son will kill me for failing. But it doesn't matter. I've known the perfect enlightenment of serving the Emperor.
Tell me the first son's name.
You don't know who the first son is. I'll share a little secret. Neither does he. You see, Jedi, some children never know their true nature. They sleepwalk through life until the Emperor wakes them. The first son serves the Emperor, then returns to normal, unaware. A politician? A soldier? Maybe one of your allies.
How can the first son commit such acts and not be aware of it?
The mind is malleable. We accept, we explain away.
I trusted. I am betrayed.
I'm sorry, Gaten Ko. I wanted to see you exalted, at the Emperor's right hand. But you chose the Republic. I can't save you.
Battle. The door was barred. Gaten Ko, Honored One, are you well?
I am well, thank you.
We're a bit shaken, but everything's fine.
We have had no Sith prisoners. Her fate is sealed.
What's the penalty for endangering a mystic's safety?
She leaves Voskar.
Jenner, say! You can't let her get away with this!
She takes the Step of Harmony, down from the mountain, leaves Voskar forever.
Jenner, say! Throwing someone to their death is barbaric!
It is the law. She knew.
Yes, I did. Enjoy your moment of victory, Jedi. It will be fleeting.
We return when all is done.
What he means is, on behalf of the Republic, we welcome you, and your very impressive entourage.
Thank you. I have 3 interpreters, 7 healers, 60 commandos.
That intuition of yours and any visions you have might win the war for us.
I will help. I do not control visions.
Jikin Ter, Mebeg dressed Pastiat Dan Ilbi for cost in pain.
What about this first son, Jedi? Has anything new turned up?
The ambassador you sent me to meet was actually a child of the Emperor.
You're joking.
Sophia Faris? But I've known her since... I'll pass on the news.
I'm sorry to interrupt. Master Sio's hosting a war council. He said you should join in right away.
Welcome, everyone. Supreme Chancellor, may I present our new allies.
I greet you, Gaten Ko, and have a voice. The Empire threatens our core worlds, and your strength will be vital in the days ahead. The core worlds founded the Republic we defend. They are centers of government and commerce. Our society would crumble without them. Now an Imperial fleet is en route to one of these besieged worlds, Corellia, carrying thousands of reinforcements. That fleet must never arrive.
We are at your command. We're ready to be of service, Supreme Chancellor.
The Imperial fleet is protected by a dreadnought, the Javelin. Without it, we could scatter them easily. A functional dreadnought would be a huge asset in defending the core worlds. I need you and your alliance to capture the Javelin.
I hope you have a plan in mind for this.
Your smaller force should help you to slip through the defenses, board the Javelin, and force the captain's surrender. I must go. I leave this vital task in your capable hands. Good luck.
Jedi, you have a rational mind. You know trying to capture a dreadnought with the forces we have is utter insanity.
If the opportunity arises, I'm fully prepared to cheat my way to victory.
Ah, excellent.
To begin, our ships distract the Javelin. You board.
They're expecting an attack, but a defensive formation at a distance would keep them distracted.
That would keep our ships out of the fire, but capturing a dreadnought isn't like boarding a raft. We should go along. Me, Theron, Kaizen, everyone. We each take a few Voss commandos and our holocommunicator. You head for the bridge. We split up and get the other sections under control.
This mission will need all of us to stand any chance of success.
Drop your hood, Lex Santalis, or Largorsk.
Excellent. If you have this in hand, I shall go. Corellia's defenders would benefit from my help. May the Force be with you all.